grades. She's on track to become the youngest high school freshman in parochial school history.
Miss Park, your word is quamquam.
Quamquam. A lieutenant or deputy in the Ottoman Empire, a rare exception to the QU rule from the Turkish. Q-A-I-M-A-Q-A-M, quamquam.
That's remarkable.
And correct.
Oh, Miss Park is all business.
No, I'm not.
Mr. Tolentino.
Marigold. Marigold Coney Bear.
Tip.
Ari.
Tip.
What? Oh, is it my turn?
Yes.
Could we go around a second time and ask me two questions the next time, please?
Why would you want to do that?
Rather not say.
You can either take your turn right now or forfeit.
Another excellent decision by the incumbent.
Tit up.
What?
The word is tit up.
Definition.
It means lively movement or behavior, to move restlessly. It refers to the sounds of horses' hooves. Tit up, tit up, tit up.
T-I-T-U. Wait, no, there's two T's. You heard both of them, right? It's going back. It's T-I-T-T-U-P, tit up.
I'm sorry, the correct spelling is T-I-T-T-U-P, tit up.
But that's exactly what I said.
But first you said T-I-T-U, oh wait, no, two T's.
But that's not fair. I spelled it right.
If you start to spell a word, you may start over, but
the sequence of the letters already spoken may not be changed.
That's not fair. I can't get out the word I spelled right.
House is red. Cheer them up for when they lose. Oh, I want to tell them that disappointment doesn't last. But from what I've seen, disappointment lasts like hell. I want to tell them that these words don't matter. But from what I've seen, words can get you killed. Oh, I just want to beat them up a little bit so they can understand that pain has degrees. And this is nothing. This is nothing, you little freaks. But you know what? That would violate my parole. So I do what I can. I give him a hug and a juice box. I'm here to give comfort. Let's go.
Miss Freddy, can I have a second chance? Another word, please.
Let's go, kid.
Sorry, the correct spelling is LYSERGICACIDDIETHFYLIMIDE.
Hey, 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 take a seat.
My friend, you will be missed, but now go with dignity. This ends the first on our list.
Break.